For the last few days, we have been getting calls from all of our equity long-term investors asking us this one question. Is this the right time to book profits in my equity portfolio? Markets are going up almost every day and making all-time highs. और हमने देखा है कि बहुत लोग confused हो गए हैं कि क्या करें, profits book करना चाहिए? After the volatile experience last year, the equity markets have considerably recovered as on the eve of the new year. A lot of investors would be seeing attractive returns on their equity portfolios. Some of you may be even wondering whether should you partially exit your equity portfolio or switch to debt or book profits. While it may be entirely misplaced to think like this, you should do it for the right reason. Unfortunately for many, redemption is an emotional decision and not purely rational one. Aaj hum share karenge the right reasons for you to exit your equity portfolio. First, now financial objective or goal maturity. सबसे simple reason है, आपने जिस financial objective achieve करने के लिए investment की शुरुआत की थी, अगर वो goal achieve हो गया है, then please go ahead and exit. Redeem your investments. आपको रुकने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है. Second, change in your risk profile. You start investing as per your risk profile. समय के साथ it may change according to your appetite, knowledge and financial situation. If it has changed, then you will have to book partial profits on your portfolio to be in tune with your current risk profile. Third, switching out of non-performing stocks or schemes. अगर आपके पास कोई system या process है to monitor your portfolio performance and if those parameters suggest you to change, then you must exit and make the required changes. Remember, the goal here is to keep your portfolio on track with your financial goals. Next important point can be tax loss harvesting. In tax loss harvesting, one would sell stock or fund units at a loss to reduce your tax liability on capital gains. Now, it is a method to offset capital gains made on your equity against the capital loss suffered to pay a lesser amount of tax. It is also used to book profits when they are small and re-enter at a higher price to reduce capital gains. Please note that implementing tax loss harvesting is a strategy requires some sort of expertise and is not recommended for everyone. One should consider to consult your distributor or your tax expert on the need for the same and how best to do so. Last is unexpected financial crisis. You cannot plan for emergencies. So any such situation does strike and you have no other option, then you may look at exiting from your equity portfolio. It may not be a right reason, but if you are left with no choice, then you better take it. I hope it answers a lot of your questions why you should exit from your equity portfolio. Do write to us if you still have any questions or situations you're confused with. I hope you like the video as we love to make it for you. Do share it with your friends and spread the word. Until next time, happy investing!